I've never been to the BAFTAs, so this is my first BAFTAs, and I just think it's really nice to support British film and this academy, and super excited.
Is there anyone particularly tonight that you've got your fingers crossed for nominees-wise?
I've got my fingers crossed for everyone.
Why do you think, I mean, there's been a lot of discussion about the importance of award ceremonies. Why do you think they matter so much?
I think it gives a platform for different types of films to kind of have the spotlight and, you know, give celebration for people who work really hard, you know, on film. So.
Talking about hard work, what are you working on yourself in 2016?
A lot of different things. A lot of different things, yes.
What kind of stuff? Can you tell us anything?
I'm modelling, so modelling, yeah.
Are there any particular campaigns that you're looking forward to being part of?
That I can say. Thank you.